which is very different. It's a much smoother ride. It has 6 hydraulic stabilizers. It has electric windows. It has air conditioning. I'm sure that will be needed today. Built in Australia, and it is the newest.